E aí galerinha, tudo bem com vocês? Ed Carlos aqui trazendo mais um vídeo do GTA V, galera. Vamos atender.
Patricia, Mrs. Madrazo.
Trevor, oh, I miss you. All you boys.
I miss you too. I can't speak for the other boys.
You're such good friends.
It's a bit more complicated than that. Actually, Michael and I, not speaking.
Old friendships cannot be replaced.
Hey, how are you? Is Martin looking after you?
He's here. I've got to go.
Bem, já viu que o jogo fica fazendo um diálogo para voltar o Trevor com o Michael, né? Lembrando que, vamos dar uma recapitulada, galera. Na última missão, nós fizemos águas passadas, beleza? Vou tirar minha cara um pouquinho aqui. Nós fizemos aqui os 20/20, né? Eu refiz o tempo de missão e a porcentagem aqui, galera. Essa porcentagem eu recomendo se vocês não estiverem conseguindo. E fazer só ela, tá bom? Porque é bem difícil. 80% não é uma quantidade tão simples, né? Uma quantidade até alta de porcentagem. Mas é isso, galera, desce o like, se inscreve no canal e ativa o sininho para não perder nenhum vídeo. A missão de hoje é o Homem do Saco, tá bom? Nós vamos entregar aquele quinto carro lá do Dave, tá bom? Com Trevor, Lamar e Franklin, fechou? Bora pro vídeo, não saiam daí, bora lá. Trocar aqui pro Franklin, deixa eu ver se ele tá lá próximo da missão já. Deve estar na casa dele, no mínimo. Legal. Bora. Lembrando que essa missão, galera, dá pra entrar com o Franklin ou o Trevor. Essa missão é aqui, ó, do D. Do Devin. Vou pegar não, evento aleatório. Ou dá pra pegar? Vamos pegar, vai. Lembrando, né, galerinha, vamos dar uma olhada aqui. Lista de progresso. Eventos aleatórios, ó. Tem 10 de 14, né? Estão obrigados aí pra fazer o 100%. Vamos devolver aqui o din-din.
A crisis of conscience.
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you today.
Fechou o evento aleatório? Bora dar uma olhadinha. Ainda não. Daqui a pouco conta, beleza.
Shit,
What's cracking?
Hey, I jacked the last ride on that list. You ready to go?
Shit, I'm ready to get paid, nigga.
Crazy man's got the other ones. Come meet me by Glass Heroes and Strawberry so we can do the damn thing.
I'm on my way.
O homem do saco, galerinha. A missão de hoje. Acabou de aparecer aqui embaixo pra vocês. Pode deixar com som. Ó, a máquina. É o jeitão.
The boost, homie. How did it go? Any problems?
You know me, fool.
Yeah, I do know you, fool.
So what you think? Smooth as silk.
I'm thinking where the blood stains and the bullet holes and shit.
Man, fuck. That amateur shit behind me. I'm a professional now, like you and them old dudes.
So tell me what happened.
I saw the ride. I took the ride. No drama.
No security. No one saying, who the fuck is this gangly motherfucker doing in my car?
Nothing.
That's worrying, man. That's some shady ass shit.
Man, chill.
What the?
Caramba, o zoom dessa câmera é ruim.
So bust ass nigga ain't no ball.
Enough, nigga. Get your ass in the truck. Let's go.
Sonora Freeway. Pass Paletto. Wait.
Just got away up.
Hey, it's cozy in here.
Scooch up, homie.
Yeah. Scooch over here.
Scoosin' in that crazy dude? Oh, hell no, that nigga stink.
Get over here. I don't bite.
That ain't what I heard. All cannibalistic and shit.
Frank, what you been telling him?
I say what I see, homie. You dig on man meat.
Rumor and hearsay. We got a long way to go. I'd get comfortable. All
right, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it?
In this thing? Yeah, about 4 hours.
Shit.
It's your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you all right driving, I'm gonna catch up on some sleep.
Go for it.
It's all right being the boss. Meant to be running things, but this fool's sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
Some boss. Hey, man, what that other dude? The dude that creeped on that dude.
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He, like, retired from creeping.
From everything.
That's funny, cause like the boy Frank didn't mention shit about that. And as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no party.
No party?
I used the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie, for a dude that kills dudes and eats dudes and fuck dudes, you talk fruit.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dude's at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last one.
Aw, shit, man.
Fuck!
Did Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Shit.
Yeah, it's a bummer. But you know, he wasn't the good guy he made out.
Man, dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah, a liar. above all else, a fucking liar.
Homie, you sound like some bitch he ain't called. Like, oh, he lied to me.
I am some bitch he didn't call for 10 years.
Fuck, man, he fucked you. The fucker got fucked. Damn, he fucked the fucker himself.
Shut up.
Man, the first time's always special. I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that. And enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule, maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I got a little out of control. But that ain't who I am, for the most part.
But the Michael fucked you.
Yeah, the Michael fucked me. And the Michael fucked Brad. And the Michael ran off with the FIB.
Brad? Who the fuck is Brad?
Brad is our boy back from the day.
And Michael killed him?
Michael got him killed. He died when Michael faked his death. I thought Michael died and Brad was in the pen, when actually Brad was in the ground and Michael was in hiding.
And now Michael's dead and it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed. I said that.
But if he was dead, you'd be cool because of this Brad dude who died whenever.
Yes.
Man, I thought you and Michael were tight.
So did I.
Okay, that make a lot of fucking sense.
It's a lonely old road, ain't it?
Lonely? Hey, I couldn't say. I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop, making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rides.
Sure. Yeah, the time will come. It's what happens before we get paid is what? Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
What? What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless...
Man, you's a sick fiend.
Just fiending for some friendship.
Friendship? Right, whatever, man.
It's just... Truckers are a symbol of this country. And a part of its mythology, like cowboys, gangsters, hobos, gangbangers.
Truckers are about the unsexiest myth I ever heard. Apart from hobos. Maybe tied with hobos.
Freedom. Loners in the night. You know what truckers do?
Cut up women and get other dudes to jack them off. Come to think about it, aside from not lugging freight around the country, you got about all the necessary prerequisites for a fine career in haulage.
No shame in that.
If you don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right, all right, all right. I see you still touching.
How's Franklin doing over there?
Aw, dude getting paid to sleep. Don't even worry about him.
Sleep of innocence.
So he, like, in charge on this one? You work for him?
He's a kind of figurehead. A puppet, if you like.
With Devin Weston's hand up his ass.
Right up to the elbow.
That dude, real shame.
Ooh, he's repulsive. But, well, once he's paid us, he can be whatever we want him to be.
What you want him to be?
I want him to be someone who understands that all the money in the world can't save him from a nasty guy who thinks he's an asshole.
Now that's something I want to see. So, tell me, man, how y'all end up meeting?
Michael introduced us. Me and Frank didn't exactly travel in similar circles.
Nah, I mean the creeper.
Michael? Ha, I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
Sorry, I don't want to reminisce. Your wounds ain't healed.
You such a delicate little bitch, ain't you? Where your pussy at? What you got in there?
Oh, shit, what's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on the ride.
This is what happens when you fall asleep on the job. What you gonna do?
Okay, shit, I got an idea. Keep driving. I'm gonna take the tricked out JV700 and get rid of the tail. Devin's lawyer said there'd be some new hardware on board.
Hey, don't forget the headset, homie.
Huh. should have known this would go wrong.
Acho que já era.
Hello.
Hi, it's Franklin. Franklin Clinton.
Mr. Clinton, sure. For the record, this falls under attorney-client privilege.
We got that shipment, you know? Cops was all over it, but we lost it. Where exactly you at?
Procopio truck stop. Get here soon.
We're taking a ride to the... truck stop at Procopio.
Roger that.
Hey, I'm gonna speak to the legal counsel woman. Get us paid.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now, where the fuck is my money?
The best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his Alpha Fund, and make the fund available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost cars and pop motherfuckers. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
Isso aí, galerinha. Fizemos aí sem nenhum arranhão. Deixa eu mostrar aqui a missão. O Homem do Saco foi a missão de hoje. Tempo de missão é 12 minutos. Eu fiz 13:26. E, de certa forma, enrolei alguma parte ali. Mas é tranquilo, é só fazer o time de novo. Sem nenhum arranhão, complete com o mínimo de dano ao JB-700. Agora, na hora da perseguição policial, né? Elimine 3 viaturas usando os espinhos. Fechou, galera? Então, detonei 7 viaturas. É isso. Galera, desce o like, se inscreve no canal e ativa o sininho para não perder nenhum vídeo. Tamo junto, galerinha. E o próximo vídeo... deixa eu ver aqui. Deixa eu dar uma olhadinha aqui. Nós estamos em Palito Bay. A próxima missão... Bem, vai abrir ainda, né? Vai abrir, ó, Lester.
Franklin.
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Huh. Let's see. His phone is offline. His credit cards aren't active. This is aberrant behavior. Last usage is for a flight to North Yankton. There was a signal from his cell back in Los Santos, but now nothing.
Damn. Is he in the city, dawg? Shit, he could be in trouble, huh?
I don't know, but it's worth speaking to Trevor. Most likely he was with him in the Midwest. I'll get him to come see you.
Shit, all right, homie. Look, send him to my aunt's crib, all right?
É isso aí, galera. Então, é isso aí. Então, agora aqui, ó. Próxima missão. Tá aqui, ó, Franklin piscando, tá vendo? Próxima missão. Se eu não tô enganado, é carne fresca, tá? Que é a missão de a gente resgata o Michael. Fechou, galera? Então, até o próximo vídeo, beleza? Valeu, fui!